76 degrees outside, dressing warm.
Supposed to be over. Neil, did you go to Arkansas?
I didn't.
Angela gets a letter from them like every month.
Who does?
Our older daughter.
Oh,
sure. Yeah, they've been chatting her up about, you know, for running.
Well, I don't know if you've done any research on it, but the men's track has been, you know, Division 1 champion. I'm not sure about ladies. For many years. It was going about 20, 25 years.
Oh, really?
On the men's side.
On the men's side.
Not sure about that.
And what did you think about the school in general? Campus, the geography, all of it?
Campus is beautiful. I mean, if you're talking about the Fayetteville campus, the main campus,
the Razorbacks.
I like
it. All of my wife's family's from there.
Well, then I'm not coming for sure. No, I was just joking with Michelle about that.
All of my wife's family's from Fayetteville, Arkansas.
Oh, yeah.
They're from where?
Fayetteville.
Really?
Yeah.
We had this conversation before,
they're
in the Taekwondo.
Yeah.
Let's go, baby!